economy improves itself by choosing the highest cost electricity option available. If we choose the highest cost electricity option available, our small businesses are going to leave. They're going to fold. We'll get temporary construction jobs, perhaps, but we're getting higher electric bills now. What if I'm an older person? What if I am in the AARP crowd, which I will be someday, I hope. You know, what happens if they're not on the planet, but they're paying right now for a nuclear reactor that is 10 to 15 years down the road that may never be built? Based on previous projections, the unit down in Georgia has a 50% chance of actually producing a kilowatt of electricity. That might be a little higher because they got $8 billion from the federal government, but maybe not much. While we've talked a lot about economics this evening, nuclear power is fundamentally a moral issue first and an economic issue second. You know, remember the last slide that I put up about what Ameren has done to make the sole conversation about nuclear power, make the sole conversation about nuclear power in the state, undermining renewable energy? We can create energy there, but they don't want it. They want to buy renewable energy credits from other states. The massive rate increases that we're going to see are nothing compared to the scar that Ameren will leave, not only after the Callaway 1 reactor is gone, but after a proposed Callaway 2 or 3 is here. And, you know, there's 18,000 jobs that can be created all across this state in energy efficiency and renewable energy. Compare that to the 3,000 jobs that proponents of nuclear legislation say are going to be created. These are jobs that invest back into the community. They're not going to French or Japanese companies that have to come in here and build our nuclear reactors. They're not going to the steel companies in Japan, which are the only ones capable of fabricating the parts that are needed to build nuclear reactors. The highest paying jobs are going to be out of our country. We'll get some construction jobs out of it maybe, but what we need to